The Hertz rental car company has a long history of offering specially customized performance cars going way back to the Shelby GT350H of the 60s. Mustangs have often been given the Hertz treatment in recent years, too. But for the company's 100th anniversary, it's turning to the bowtie brand for a special 2018 Chevy Corvette Z06 sports car. Naturally, it features a black and yellow color scheme, but unlike the many Hertz Mustangs, it's yellow with black stripes. To complement the bold exterior is a black leather interior with yellow contrast stitching. Special badging inside also indicates that it's a Hertz special, and it shows which of the 100 examples the car is. No performance upgrades have been made to the Z06, but the car's standard 650 horsepower and 650 pound-feet of torque should be more than enough for most renters. And, unsurprisingly, the engine sends its power through an 8-speed automatic transmission. If you want to rent one of these Z06s, you'll have to visit the right city. Only 14 cities will have the cars: Atlanta, Boston, Chicago, Dallas, Fort Lauderdale, Fort Myers, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, Miami, New York, Orlando, San Diego, San Francisco and Tampa. They're also only available at each of these cities' airports. The cost to rent isn't cheap, but it's also not far off from some of Hertz's more expensive rentals at $199 per day before taxes, extra insurance and various other rental add-ons. For reference, renting a Nissan GT-R through Hertz in Los Angeles runs $229 per day.